What's up, guys? It's Tim from Case for Fitness. Today I'm going to break down the handstand drill version 1. Alright, guys, so key points of performance as we get into some of our first handstand kick up drills. You got to get in the habit of as soon as you plant down and you have a big base in your hands. Sometimes I see people that are used to having close fingers. If we're going to start balancing and doing handstand holds and handstand kick ups, spread your fingers real big and wide and get in the habit of that. Second thing, when you go to kick up, get in the habit of immediately having locked out arms. So you're trying to pin and push your elbow forward. So you think hands and elbows are already locked out. So for version 1 of the kick up drills, you're only trying to get your front leg to go even just off the ground just a little bit if you're not familiar with this at all. Kind of go with what you feel natural with. Whatever foot you want to step forward is the one that you're going to go with. So you'll think, if I step right foot forward, I'm going to plant probably about right here. And for version 1, I just want you to get used to getting this back foot off even just a little bit. And ideally, if you can get used to over time getting where it's just about parallel or stacked over your shoulder while the other one's hanging back some. So I'll start off small and then I'll start to build it up just a little bit. So I think step and reach, step, reach. Just take that back leg off of some. My arms are locked out strong. And you can start to move the top leg over your hips a little bit more. One thing to think about as you go into each kick is I'm thinking step, reach, crunch. Get in the habit of locking down your abs. Because once you start doing holds, this is what's going to control your stability outside of your hands. So keep your core tight. Begin to kick your feet off a little bit. That's the handstand kick up drill version 1. Get after it. Thank you.